So how do we use these ideas? Well, firstly, the wave picture is like a snapshot in time, but the people in it are always moving. So it's important to remember, for example, that both people on the boat might have been in a different position yesterday. This one, for example, could have been in the water, and it would have been scarier than it is today. Whereas this one might have been on the beach, and today's situation is worse than what it was yesterday. Secondly, there's not much point in arguing about who is right and who is wrong, because people don't usually change their viewpoint based on evidence from a different perspective. Think about it. When you're arguing with somebody, are they trying to change your viewpoint? They are trying to change your viewpoint, aren't they? But how often are you convinced? If someone does change it, it's because for some reason they have experienced a different position for a short or long time. And thirdly, this is not about every position is okay. Of course, I know I'm right, okay? But if I want to communicate with somebody in a different position, I need to understand their worldview, because how they see the world and then affects how I express my views to them in terms that make sense to where they are standing. And finally, and most importantly, if you find that I'm not recognizing, or anyone in the room is not recognizing different points of view, or we're getting into an unproductive argument, don't hesitate to remind us all about the wave. And if you think this is all a load of rubbish, well, then you're just standing in a different place from me, on the wave. Kia ora.